I started this company in 1988, and in 86 my son was born. From that very time I started thinking that I should put up the industry. My husband, he was into oils and lubes. He used to give me the feedback about the greases, that there's a lot of market in greases and there's no grease maker kind of private party in India. So we thought of putting up the plant. He motivated me that I will be in your support, but I can't leave my job, like whatever he was doing trading. He said, you have to take the challenge. If you can do it, then only you start, otherwise it will be very difficult. Although my son was too young, he was just 2 years old, but I thought of it, this is the time I should put up the industry. Somehow I managed, my mother-in-law was there, I managed, and I was going to the small scale industries to get the quotas made and get the licenses and all. So I took the challenge, although it was very difficult to spend three, four hours. It was not easy for a lady to get the licenses and quotas. But somehow I managed. Twice, thrice, they used to call me, I used to go. And I was kind of, my hard work, my passion was to work. And I wanted to bring a quality greases which will be known in the market. I had in my mind, I was very crystal clear that I'll make something which will be accepted in the market in a good manner, like big companies. I wanted to supply to big companies, not in local market. That was my first aim, because deal with big companies is always good instead of working in local market. So my aim was very clear. My husband, all through, he supported me wherever I used to feel low, like it was difficult going in the morning and coming in the evening. It was very difficult, but he supported me in every respect. Wherever he used to change his program, sometimes he used to go with me to support me. So this way I've become successful today. It is my hard work, it is my passion, it is my good team. Luckily, I have a very good team who supported me all through. Today I am able to reach at this stage just because of my team, my passion, my hard work. I was treated differently in every respect, because whenever I used to go to attend the conferences and all, there was hardly any lady kind in this profession, like lubricants and greases. But I used to enjoy sitting with them, learning from them, and sometimes my husband used to accompany me. But in making the grease plant and getting the licenses and quotas, that was purely my own effort. He used to guide me, but he never used to accompany me. He said, if you have taken the challenge, you have to prove it, which I proved. Although it was not a basically not a easy, not a women line, but I proved it. Now though you can see women in every field. But at that time when I started, it was really a good challenge. Sometimes I used to feel, I don't know about them, I used to feel that people, if I'll not be successful, then what people will think about. But inner of the heart, I was very sure that I'm very hardworking and passionate about my work, and someday we will be successful. And I think this hard work, passion and teamwork has successfully appreciated in the market, in field, in every respect. Yes, basically it's a competitive market and people come and go. Sometimes, you know, when you are reaching a successful stage, then everywhere you find that people try to snatch your people, being working in Siddharth Petro. So they come and go. And at that very moment, it was very difficult to run. At one point of time, it was very difficult to run the industry. But being both of us, science background and chemistry background, and we were knowing that working with that, sometimes if the top man is not there, we'll be able to manage. And we used to work the whole night in factory just to compensate that absence, and we were successful. It is very, it's not very easy to balance both the families, but I enjoy working. Basically, right from childhood, I'm a very hardworking lady. It's very, I mean, it's easy to say, but I've really worked very hard to reach at this stage. As I'm telling you, always going and meeting people. Sometimes when you don't find around any lady, it is very difficult. So coming home also working, and at that very moment you were not having much of the help at home, and coming from work and working at home, and then again morning starting from work. But if you have a good team, you get work smilingly done, then it becomes easy to get the work done. And home also, my daughters were very cooperative with me because they were seeing that mother is very hardworking and that she's doing for us. So they also cooperated me. And that is why both the families, to run both the families was very easy. I feel if you have the confidence and if you want to prove, then although it's a tough job, it's not easy as a woman, but if you have the intellect and if you have the hard work and you want to do something challenging, then things will come and go and you have to face them, and you find the way also, you find the way out also, and you can prove yourself to be a good woman entrepreneur. When the whole India was going under recession, we also had a tough time. So with that small earning, whatever we made, we had to sell that. And then again, by working hard when the situation was coming normal, by working hard, finding new customers, new companies, we were able to manage. But last 25 years, I'm so happy that at least 25 to 30 people who are with me when I started the industry, they are with me, so I treat them as my children. And this is the biggest achievement. I look for their families, I look for their desires. As I'm growing, I see them growing, and I feel very happy when they are also I have given them full time to suggest me, to tell their problems. And this is the biggest achievement. And with the team, hard work, I am able to reach at this stage. It was a very tough journey. It was very challenging. But today when I see reaching at this stage, I think I am the motivation for my coming generation. My son got married just 2 years before, and my daughter-in-law, after listening my story, she's putting in full effort to take over this business as a challenging woman again, as I used to do it. So my hard work, my passion, my success, my relationship with customers, my work today, if my daughter-in-law, she takes it as a challenge and she becomes successful, which I'm very confident. So I'll be the successful mother, successful woman, and I'll be the example for others. My motivation is that be sincere, be hardworking, be helpful, caring, teamwork, which is a very, very important thing. You have to have a patience, you have to have a hard work, and relationship with customers, that helps a lot in making it a success. Basically, before marriage, my father was the inspiration, and after marriage, my husband, who is a very, very hardworking man, and he pushes everyone to work hard, be sincere, don't think of any result. Result will automatically come if you are a hardworking person, if you are a sincere person, if you make quality things, you will be successful. Now I will credit to all my family. They were a big support to me, my daughters, my husband, my daughter-in-law, who is just 2 years before she has come to me, and my son, and my whole team, which were like supported me. And today, again, I'm thankful to all my team, that because of them, today we have reached at this level. My secret of success is that give love begets love, and be hardworking, be smiling, and don't think of money. If you are sincere, hardworking, patient, you want to have relations with customers, don't dodge them, automatically success will come. I will like to suggest only women, that ladies, please come out, do something for the society. If we'll come out of homes, we can make the society more clean, more wonderful, and more passionate, because ladies are passionate. If they want to do anything, they can do wonders in life. They can do wonders for the society. They can do wonders for India.